Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're going from Colorado Springs to Alamosa, I think. Yeah. With the we got a NASCAR in the trailer. It's the Peterbilt 379 Pinga. I don't remember what engine it got in it. It got 13 speed in it though. Yeah, let's go ahead and jump in here and get going. We got about 169 miles to go. A little over 3 hours is what it says to take to get there. It'll probably be nighttime by the time we get there. Yeah, ETA of 9:30 p.m. So it'll be a little daytime, nighttime driving, which is alright, I guess. So let's see how the trip goes.
Turn left.
Turn left. This load added to the amount of money we got now, we should be able to buy another truck and hire a driver. At least that's what the plan is anyway. Everything looked weird. Almost like I got the white outline around everything. I don't like it. I'm not a fan of the sharpening setting. Coming up here. bucket on that trailer. Buying a new Pinga, or not the Pinga, but the Kenworth D680 next gen. But every time I go to click on it, and the dealer, it crashes the game, so I think it's conflicting with another one of my mods. Looks better to fucking reshade off than it does on. What did that shit turned off? heading westbound now. Still in Colorado. Won't leave the state of Colorado. Oh, get back over there, truck. Too much damn traffic on the road for me. Plus, you could never find a parking spot to sleep during the nighttime.
And then turn right. Turn right.
Turn right, she says. Grand Theft Auto is coming out. It's going to look pretty damn good. I mean, I beat the regular Grand Theft Auto 5 like 7 or 8 times, something like that. The reason I really play for it is to play LSPDFR. Which turns the game into like a cop simulator game.
Keep left and then turn left.
Turn left.
Get ready to turn right.
bolts and motors. Wrong way there.
Turn
right.
Right,
not left. Right, not left. Hopefully there ain't no car behind us. No, it's clear.
Finally, we are here.
That far out. Alright, we'll wiggle over a little bit. That load 170 miles, 5 hours, 23 minutes, 39.2 gallons of fuel, $38,299 earned. Let's see how much money we got. Oh yeah, we got enough. So we're going to buy another truck and driver, and we're going to end this video here. I won't bore you with that part. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share. Leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.